Hi, everyone. This is Fabon 179 Plus 4K HDMI capture card. It can 4K UVC output. Today, I will demo how to let this capture card work with the Samsung Android Phone S22 and the iPad Pro USB-C version. Samsung Android Phone and the iPad USB-C version are all of USB 3 mode. This capture card need work with the USB 3 mode. First, I will demo for this Samsung Android Phone. For Android Phone use, please prepare a USB-C hub. This is Apple-made USB-C hub. My Android Phone is Samsung S22. You see? S22, yes. So it have a USB 3 mode. Before connect the Fabon 179 Plus HDMI capture card, please download the app. First, please download the UVC app. Okay, Google Play search the UVC. Download this one, UVC app. And then you also download another app, Camera 5 Live. Yes. Download this app. Okay, Camera 5 Live. HDMI capture card, connect this hub. And then you need use and charge at the same time. So connect this one. Yes. And then your phone will be charged and used at the same time. And okay. Yes. First, I connect a GoPro. This GoPro HDMI output is just 4 HD only. So the UVC just turn on the 4 HD only. Okay. I connect to this capture card. HDMI in. Yes. Okay. And then I set up the resolution. Resolution. I select the MB12 and the resolution 4 HD. Okay. 60 FPS. Yes. This is 4 HD resolution. If I select the 4K, what will happen? Because this HD output just only 4 HD, if I select the 4K, it do not have a video, you see? It do not have a video. Okay, not support. So, I will connect another 4K HDMI source. What it happen? This HDMI source is Sony DVD. This one. It is output for 4K resolution. So, I connect to this capture card. Yes. And what happened? Yes, I play. It is real 4K, you see? 4K. If you want to do the live training, you can use the Camera 5 Live. This one, Camera 5 Live. And select the Facebook or YouTube. Start. Yes, the source is from the capture card. Okay, you can do the Facebook Live or YouTube Live. If we added the USB 2 cable, that it reduced to the USB 2. What happened? Okay, I will try again. I change it to the USB 2 cable. This is USB 2 cable. Okay, and then connect again. I turn on the UVC app. Turn on. Yes. What happened? You see, it's resolution. It's resolution. I turn on the MB12, and its resolution is jump up to the HD only, Okay. So, if you reduce it become the USB 2, or your Android phone just support the USB 2 host, its UVC output just HD only. Second, I will demo for the iPad Pro. iPad just USB 3 mode. It do not have a USB 2. So, we just connect it with the iPad. Okay. Apple made USB-C hub. Okay. And then connect the HDMI capture card. Yes. I turn on the APP. Jinky, turn on. Yes, and I can select the resolution, this one. I can select the 4HD. Because the source is 4K, so I can select the 4K. It is no problem. Okay. You can use iPad as a TV monitor. But if your source is 4HD only, I change the GoPro Hero 7. What happened? I change. It do not have a video. No video. You need select the 4HD. This one. Yes. If you want to do the live training, you can download this APP. MediaLink Switcher. MediaLink Switcher. Turn on. And added UVC source, turn on. Yes, this is UVC source. And you can do the live training. You can do the Facebook Live or YouTube Live. Just added the your live training platform, this APP. It is free, MediaLink Switcher. Let me summarize. If your Android phone is USB 3 mode, its UVC output came up to the 4K resolution. If your Android phone is just the USB 2, it just output the HD resolution. It is not good. So you need select the USB 3 Android phone. Of course, iPad Pro is just the USB 3 mode. It can work with the 4K output, it is no problem.